I bet you can't solve this basic riddle. A man was discovered dead from a gunshot while sitting in his car. The police were confused because there was no gun residue on his clothes or in the car. This suggests that the shooter was outside, but all the car's windows were shut and the doors locked. The only bullet hole was in the man's body. How could this happen?